This week on the Street of Dreams, the Dow once again hit a new all-time high and is now closing in on Dow 35,000. Let's all give three cheers to James Glassman, who co-authored an op-ed in March of 1998 and subsequently published a book in 1999 entitled Dow 36,000 and claimed at the time, while the Dow was only at 8,700, that it ought to be 35,000. Well, it's only taken 23 years longer than he thought. But nonetheless, here we are on the brink of Dow 35,000. Now, stocks are at new highs because we're in a massive economic boom. The economic data continues to drive the narrative. First quarter GDP was 6.4%. Now, that suggests the current quarter could be 9 or 10%. With home prices up more than any time in 15 years, U.S. household wealth is at an all-time record high today. It means you're wealthier now than you've ever been when you consider your pension, your portfolio, and your homes. Consumer spending was up last month, but savings rates rose over 27%, implying stimulus checks were largely saved. With vaccinations rising and lockdowns lifting, consumer spending should skyrocket this summer. Jobless claims came in better than expected, hitting a fresh pandemic-era low. Meanwhile, the unemployment rate actually rose to 6.1%. when new farm payrolls came in less than expected, even with most companies struggling to fill their multiple job openings. Meanwhile, as we have alerted you on our weekly podcast, The Pain Points of Wealth, tech fatigue is real. Despite blowout numbers for the quarter, tech companies continue to lag the new stars of the market. Value stocks, companies in energy, industrials, commodities, financials, and materials, all companies that benefit from rising inflation and a booming economy. Now, a successful portfolio is a diversified portfolio, and the winning portfolio of the last 10 years has been a big loser so far in 2021. As many of you know, my favorite Bobism is it's okay to be wrong, but it's not okay to stay wrong. Now, if you're sitting there wondering, is my portfolio built to win in this big booming economy? Well, why sit there and wonder when you could know? My son Ryan and I have 65 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios. All you have to do for your evaluation is to text or call 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or you just simply call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC.